So I started Aspire about 7 years ago, and I came across a business challenge that was less a challenge and more a dare, and it was an inspirational invitation to solve the issue of food security and food sustainability. We need to find a way to produce more food using a lot less resources. When we identified crickets as this optimal vehicle from which we can produce protein, the next logical question was, well, how can we do this at scale? What we are now about to experience is the full application in the facility we're about to bring online in London, Ontario, which will be the world's largest commercial cricket production and processing facility. We have been able to synthesize and bring together technologies that have never ever been used in the context of indoor livestock production, and nevertheless instrumental to bringing this technology to commercial scale. And this is where using technology like automatic storage and retrieval systems, or ASRS, is so unbelievably pioneering in this regard. Because when you have a self-enclosed protein production system, you now can take advantage of a technology whose use case primarily has often been in warehouse solutions or storage solutions, and use it to store these bins and use it to manage the livestock production over the entire duration of the cricket life. And at the end of 30 days, you're able to retrieve the bins that are ready to be harvested and put them through a harvesting solution. And this is why we are so profoundly excited to have partnered with a company like Dematic, which is a world expert in using and deploying these automatic storage and retrieval systems and solutions. And we believe this is just the beginning of ASRS deployment in indoor growing applications. And I think that to me is the most incredible, animating promise of not just Aspire, but the future of agriculture and food processing. We can take technologies and retrofit those technologies around some of nature's most promising and obvious secrets that have been staring us in the face for millennia, and use the technology to harness and extract the very greatest potential of our nature.